No, I don't know this guy. I don't even know this guy.
Timmy's truck is basically a junkyard.
I don't care.
Right now.
I hate that. Let's go.
Timmy's truck is $100,000 radio.
It's basically sitting
that
in a junkyard.
That guy is
Hey, Timmy. Timmy, your truck is $100,000 radio right now.
Why do you still smell good right now?
My truck is $100,000.
Always smells good.
Why do you smell so fucking good right now?
Is that white tonight?
It's my white tonight.
How is it possible that you smell so fucking good right now?
Because I took a shower at 8 o'clock this morning.
No, no. Matt Granger, come here. Hey. Matt Granger has an 800-hour belt. Smell Timmy right now. Smell him.
This is kind of weird.
Timmy, you smell good.
Hey, are we still going to Whataburger? Why is it? That's a serious question, guys.
He sells
Kirby vacuums. That's the biggest grifter I've ever met in my life.
I just want a hamburger or something.
I have no idea. But obviously it's been bothering her for a long time. Because it really bothered her when she was talking about it.
Brandon hasn't been this drunk since San Francisco.
Did you record that?
He said he wasn't gonna get drunk tonight.
I didn't get drunk tonight at all.
Yeah. Chris, I don't want your
You didn't at all, did you?
What's happening right now?
Let's just sit on the brakes and Brandon's vomiting. Please
don't. Yeah, let's get this over with. Let's go. Get out.
Please brush your teeth. Ugh.
Get this over with right now.